नेक्स्ट टॉपिक इज लीनियर अरेंजमेंट. सो लीनियर अरेंजमेंट इज वेरी इजी एज लाइक सर्कुलर अरेंजमेंट सीटिंग अरेंजमेंट वी डिड वी विल बी सॉल्विंग लीनियर अरेंजमेंट नाउ. सो लेट्स डिस्कस दिस टॉपिक विद द हेल्प ऑफ दिस क्वेश्चन. बिफोर दैट जस्ट सब्सक्राइब दिस चैनल एंड प्रेस द बेल आइकन सो दैट यू कैन सी द अपकमिंग नोटिफिकेशंस. सो सेवन फ्रेंड्स एल एम एन ओ पी क्यू आर सिटिंग इन अ स्ट्रेट लाइन राइट फेसिंग north. So seven friends are sitting in a straight line facing north. So how you have to arrange it? Just make seven friends sitting in that way, right, facing this side, right? So seven friends are sitting in such a way in a straight line facing north, not necessarily in the same order. M sits fifth to the right of O. So M is a person who is sitting fifth to the right of O. So if O is here, right? So if O is here, M is fifth to the right of O. So 1, 2, 3, 4, fifth. Fifth is M. So M will be here at this point. So either M possibility can be here. So there are seven persons, right? Seven friends here. So M can sit here, or if we place O here, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5th, M can be here. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and this will be 7. So there are only two possibilities for M. Either M can sit here at this point, or M can sit there, right? So there are only two possibilities, because in between M and O there are four people sitting, right? So these two are the only possibilities. Let's go ahead. So one possibility will be eliminated later on. So let's see which one gets eliminated. So M sits fifth to the right of O. P sits third to the right of L. So P is a person who sits third to the right of L. So L can be here. So if L is here, third to the right of L, 1, 2, 3, P will be here, right? Or if L can be here also. So if L is here, right? So if L is here at this point, so P can be 1, 2, 3, third to the right. So 1, 2, 3, P will be here, right? So there are two possibilities. Try to understand it properly. So let's begin it once again. M sits fifth to the right of O. So O is a person here, fifth to the right of O. 1, 2, 3, 4, fifth. Fifth is M, right? Don't get confused. P sits third to the right of L. So P is a person who sits third to the right of L. Both L and P do not sit at extreme corners. So both L and P do not sit at extreme corners. So if L and P are not at extreme corners, so there will be only two possibilities for L and P, either this one or this one. Because if we place L here, so 1, 2, 3 and P will be here, right? If we place L here, 1, 2, 3, P will be here. So this possibility of L is not possible, because P cannot be placed at extreme ends. Extreme end means these corners. Similarly, we cannot place L here. So there are two possibilities for L, either this one or this one, right? Next, Q and R are immediate neighbors of each other. So Q and R are immediate neighbors of each other, right? N sits third to the left of Q. So if we place Q here, third to the left, so there will be no point, no third to the left of Q is there. So if we place Q here, so 1, 2, 3. So third will be N. So Q point will be this, Q, R, and N will be this one. So this is the only possibility we have. N, O, L, Q, R, P, M. So this is the only possibility. This gets eliminated because we cannot place Q here. So there will be no point, no place for N. If we place Q here, there will be no place of N. So this possibility gets eliminated. So this is the only possible way where they are able to be seated, right? Let's see once again. M sits fifth to the right of O. So O, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5th. 5th is M, right? पी सिट्स थर्ड टू द राइट ऑफ एल, पी सिट्स थर्ड टू द राइट ऑफ एल, सो एल इज हेयर, पी इज थर्ड टू द राइट. बोथ एल एंड एम डू नॉट सिट एट एक्सट्रीम कॉर्नर्स, बोथ एल एंड एम डू नॉट, एल एंड पी आर नॉट एट एक्सट्रीम एंड्स. नेक्स्ट क्यू, क्यू एंड आर आर इमीजिएट नेबर्स ऑफ ईच अदर, क्यू एंड आर आर इमीजिएट नेबर्स ऑफ ईच अदर. एन सिट्स थर्ड टू द लेफ्ट ऑफ क्यू, सो वन टू थ्री, थर्ड सिट थर्ड टू द लेफ्ट ऑफ क्यू. सो इन दिस वे वी आर गोइंग टू डू इट. नाउ क्वेश्चन, हाउ द क्वेश्चन अराइजेज, द क्वेश्चन मे बी हु सिट्स सेकंड टू द लेफ्ट ऑफ क्यू, सो सेकंड टू द लेफ्ट ऑफ क्यू इज ओ, राइट. हु इज एट द इमीजिएट राइट ऑफ पी, सो इमीजिएट राइट ऑफ पी इज एम. हु विच पेयर आर एट एक्सट्रीम कॉर्नर्स, सो एन एंड एम आर एक्सट्रीम कॉर्नर्स, आर एट एक्सट्रीम कॉर्नर्स. सो हु इज सिटिंग इन बिटवीन एल एंड आर, सो क्यू इज सिटिंग इन बिटवीन एल एंड आर. सो इन दिस वे द क्वेश्चन मे बी आस्क्ड. So let's move on to next question. Let's do one more question on this. So another question on this. These people are sitting on a straight line, in a straight line. So H J L H J K L M and P are sitting in a straight line facing north, right? So again, let's do it. H sits third to the left of P. So if P is here, 1, 2, 3, H will be here, right? P does not sit at an extreme end of the line. P is not at extreme end of the line. That means there will be some people here, or maybe if P sits at this point, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So if P sits at this point, so see 1, 2, 3, how many people are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 6 people are only here. So 1, 2, 3, or there are chances of P to be seated here at this point also, because P cannot sit at extreme end. So P, 1, 2, 3, so this point will be, this will be H, because H sits third to the left of P. P does not sit at extreme end. Only one person sits between M and K, so only one person can sit between M and K. So M dash K, only one person will be there. J is not an immediate neighbor of either H or M. So if we place M here, K cannot come here. So M place will not be this one. If we place M here, K can be here, right? So if we place M here, K can be here, right? So in these points we have two possibilities, but we have J is not an immediate neighbor of H or M. So J is not an immediate neighbor of H and M. So if we place M here, let's place it M here. So K will be here. Now J is not an immediate neighbor of H or M. So J will be here. J is sitting at the extreme, is at one of the extreme ends. So J is sitting at one of the extreme end. And which one is left? H, J, K, L, M. So L is left, so L will be sitting here. If we go with this possibility, this is the final answer. If we go with this possibility, right? Let's go with this possibility also. H sits third to the left of P. P does not sit at extreme end. Only one person sits between M and K. So if we place M here and K here, so M and K, only one person is there. We can place M here also and K here also, right? So these possibilities will get eliminated soon. K is not an immediate neighbor of H. So K cannot be an immediate neighbor of H. So this is not the possibility. So only option we have is this one. Now, J is not an immediate neighbor of H or M. So J is not an immediate neighbor of H or M. So J cannot be placed here. J cannot be placed here. So there is no point of J with this arrangement. So this arrangement gets eliminated. So correct arrangement is this one. That is H, L, M, P, K, J. So now, so in these way you can take the possibilities and go through all the possible cases. So all the possible cases will get eliminated later on except one. So that will be the correct option. So this is the correct procedure. You can check. P does not sit at an extreme end. P is not at an extreme end. Only H sits third to the left of P. H is at the third to the left of P. Only one person sit between M and K. M and K, there is only one person. K is not an immediate neighbor of H. K is not an immediate neighbor of H. J is not an immediate neighbor of H or M. J is not an immediate neighbor of H or M. J is sitting at extreme end. J is sitting at extreme end. Right? So this is the correct answer, correct sequence. So the question may be which person sits between M and K. So M and K, which person is sitting? P. If J is at one of the extreme end, which person is sitting at another extreme end? So H is the correct option, because H is sitting at an extreme end. Also, which person is to the left, is sitting left to the immediate right of M? So P is sitting at the immediate right of M. So in this way the question may be asked to you. So based on this passage, there will be certain number of questions. So I hope this topic linear arrangement is also clear to you. So this is just to give you a basic idea about linear arrangement. So thank you all. Hope to see you there in the next video. In the next video, we'll be discussing matrix arrangement. So just be in touch.